everyone. 안녕하세요.
Hello everyone. Today's expression is you can say that again in Korean. It's true. I agree. How to say you can say that again in Korean is
동의한다. 주말하면 잔소리지 입니다.
When you say, you can say that again in Korean.
주말하면 잔소리지.
Which means used to show that you completely agree with what someone has said. Which means I totally agree with you what you said. So today's expression, you can say that again.
주말하면 잔소리지 였습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요.
So long. Bye bye.
Hope you enjoy.
So long.
Bye bye.